How to add a stamp to PDF file. At the top of the site, select PDF Editor tab. Click Open PDF Editor and the button Open PDF. Select your file. Then on the top right, use the picture icon to add your stamp to the document. Choose a position. You can tweak it. Next to the picture icon, click on the download icon. Your document is ready. Thank you for your attention.